problem. It's just, okay, this is going to be the first fashion week on my own. Everyone's going to be watching me, Betty.
Daniel, it'll be great.
I watched the run show last night, and it's not great. I hate to admit it, but Wilhelmina always came up with cool things. You know, 2004, it was Hollywood's golden era. The next year, it was Alice of Versailles, and the press ate it up.
Well, we are under attack. Oh, there's a thing, Cirque du Soleil.
Cirque du Soleil.
What about an 80s thing? Big Hair.
Big Snore.
Okay. See, you're in that place, so let's brainstorm later. Right now, I have to go give Justin's class a tour of the magazine.
Right now?
Remember? I'm showing them how the publishing world works. Molding young minds. I told you about this.
Did I look like I was listening when you were telling me?
Yes, you did.
Well, getting pretty good at that.
Great.
Where the hell is it? What's that? Look at it.
Here you are.
I love you, Rocky Road. My parents never let me have ice cream as a child.
Well, it's good to see the hormone shots aren't affecting you at all.
I hate these shots. But I love pasta and sunflowers.
Okay, let's focus. Slater Magazine is dead, and this is our only chance of you getting a piece of the meat empire.
You're right. I've been emotional, but the hardest part is almost finished.
Exactly. Soon, Dr. Weiss will extract your eggs, fertilize them with Bradford's yield sperm, pop them back into your girly place, and then voila. Okay, I never thought I'd say this to a woman before, but turn around and bend over. One, two,
three.
And we're done.
Oh, Mark. I'm going to be such a good parent.
Oh.
Lindsay, just so you know, I interned here last summer. The list is out in September's issue. All me.
Oh my god, you're almost cool. This is the conference room where we have our weekly meetings. The editors meet to discuss which articles go into the issue. After that, the freelancers submit their rough draft. Fun fact, 50% of our writers are freelancers. Our fact is, anyone can be a writer. Now line up, because I have a mold pencil for each and every one of you. No pushing. Okay. Yeah.
Let's go, kids. Steady. It's so rewarding to see one of my former students succeed as a working writer.
Actually, I'm still just an assistant.
Oh, well, you're all grown up and living in the big city.
She still lives at home in Queens.
Oh, well, your sense of style has certainly... Does anybody have any questions?
When you hear the Paris Hilton shoot, was she, like, super funny in real life?
Yeah, was she wearing extensions?
I don't really get involved in that side of it. Any other questions? That aren't about celebrities?
Yes, Hillary.
Well, you did an article on the furry industry. Was there any backlash? Because, I mean, you advertised furs in your issues.
Oh, I love that question.